cheka cheka. Como pito wana kekereka. Como pito wana kekereka. Wana cheka cheka wana.
Oh, kere kere kereka. As you can see today, I am literally in a dance class with an amazing crew right here called Alabasta. And by the way, if you did not know, they had not rehearsed for that. Okay, the music was just coming straight from the DJ onto the studio, and they were dancing on the fly, right? Nice. You didn't know he'll play that song?
No.
You had no idea?
No.
Oh, your mic, sorry. Your mics. You know, your dancers here. Sorry. There you go. So I was telling the viewers at home, you guys had no clue which song he'll play next.
We had it.
You know, when you watch at home, we assume you know the song coming next. You rehearsed.
Yeah. It's a hype set.
It's a what?
Hype set.
Okay, so let's start with who's Alabasta? Yes, let's start with you.
Alabasta.
Dan?
Yes.
Uh-huh. Alabasta is a collection of talents put together under one. That's the meaning of Alabasta.
A collection of talents put together.
Wow. The name came from the Bible. The prostitute who washed Jesus' feet.
Yeah.
She had a perfume.
Yes.
It was put in an alabaster.
Yes.
Yeah.
Ah, nice. Okay, let's hear from the lady.
Paula. That perfume was mixed in other ingredients, very expensive ingredients.
I can tell you're a dancer.
Yes.
So the perfume was mixed a lot of other ingredients.
Yeah, so we identify ourselves with those ingredients. Pretty much.
That's pretty much it. So you're the only lady in the group?
For now, yes.
For now.
Yeah.
Do you guys want an extra lady? Me.
You're welcome.
Do you think I can keep up, really? So can everyone dance? Let's hear from you.
Yeah, everyone can dance. It only depends on the determination.
Everyone can dance?
Yeah. Determination plus passion, then you can do it.
So, Historia, someone has two left feet. Is it true?
No. It's not true.
Really?
No. Yeah. This is dancing.
Even that is dancing?
Yeah.
So, akuna pressure?
Akuna pressure.
So, show me a simple move. So, you can start with a simple move.
Before
you get to stomp the yard.
Even this is just a simple move.
That's a simple move.
And that's dancing.
Ah. Yeah. So when you guys see people in church just standing there during praise and worship, how do you feel?
Love.
Chica mic. How do you feel when you see guys just praise and worship? What do you think?
Because they can dance.
Everyone can dance.
Everyone can dance. You can make movements.
Yeah.
Step to the right, left.
Yeah.
It's easy. Make movements with the body. If you can, dance. There are people who dance and they don't have body parts. Others don't have legs.
Yeah,
like the one in those Muhando,
Yeah. So there's no excuse.
There's no excuse for not dancing. Crow, do you have a question for them?
Yes, I do.
Mm-hmm.
Well, mulianzaje kwanza. And how long have you guys been doing this?
10 years.
What?
Yes.
If it's 10 years, you began when you're this high. I just asked you.
I'm sure we'll find another bunch of guys of Kikatika,
Sana, Alabasta, you met our cruise mob. Kona All Stars group leader wao. Alikuwa Alabasta kwa mdogo. Altamin in Alabasta. Some members of Walter Queens in Alabasta. Some members of Genje.
Yeah.
So it has been evolving.
Oh. Wow.
Yeah, it was started by Lonesome Living Age.
Lonesome.
We are Sasa. Baba yetu.
And another one. Sasa, nyimu mechikimzi dance ki change.
Yeah.
How do you see the church embracing it? Munaona kama wanaitikia vizuri, ama they're a bit reluctant, they're taking time, ama they're immediate on it?
The church...
Nikiongea church, simanishi yenyu peke yake, nongea about church in general, yes.
Okay, it varies. Some church embrace it, others don't. Throughout the years, it has been difficult since it was something new. Dancehall. Tulianza na dancehall. Many colors, Rastafarian, you're bringing Rastafarian into the church. So, ekwanga acceptable. But as time goes, you find the church is embracing it slowly.
Yeah.
But it's also apart for us dancers to be presentable to the church.
So that
we can embrace us.
So if I'm hearing you right, Krobana, so the dancers also have a role to play.
Yes,
as far as how much your music is acceptable in church.
Yes.
Let's hear from Kilbo. What do you think about that?
The dancers they have a part to play because awezi ka fanya vitu viwali na unexpect ukutu ifanye kukanisa. It's going to be hard.
When you say kufanya vitu vi worldly,
what do you mean?
Explain
that to someone who doesn't go to church.
Same as some music, secular music. Like squeeze it kenda kwa gospel events, they don't allow you to play music secular or maybe some instrumentals. Zingine za ni extreme azifai kuchezwa kwa kanisa, unaona? Pia kuna kuvaa nyingine na style zingine bana. Unaona mtu amekuja like an event amevaa gothic kabisa, nywele ma spikes amechapa hizo manini, so hiyo unaona tu wenyewe ina embrace something.
So can I ask you guys a question? Krobo, kuna swali lingine?
No, endelea.
Can you listen? What do you guys feel about taking dance moves from the secular music and dancing them in church? What's your view?
It has been
Where do you guys get your moves from?
Definitely dancing, you have to be exposed to every bit of every area. Kuna secular, kuna... It's just different. Ata the Amish and all those people's kind of communities and Judaism and whatever. The point of us removing some movements from the secular, you know, the youth nowadays, they're seeing like if it's something that has gotten out, they're like, oh, we can do that, we can do that. Most of the time, even if you check in the net, if you try to look like for gospel choreographies, for gospel music, it's rare. But if you go to the secular, it's a lot. So we are trying to like use, they say if you can't join them, beat them. So whatever they see from the secular world, if you can show them that can be used for the good side, also it can be done, but some movements, not all movements.
Not all moves.
Yes.
Okay, sawa sawa. So I think you guys have a move for us. And by the way, in studio, we also have another band, another dance group, another dance crew. I don't know what you guys can do. Can you have a head-to-head or something?
They can
like stomp the yard.
Is that the only dance movie?
Because I saw Stomp the Yard the other day.
So
that's why it's still fresh in my head. But not now. It was the end. I'd like to see our very own Tukuza stomp the studio before we go. But right now, I want to see you guys do your own thing. Are we ready, Kroba?
Yes.
Okay.
I'll take my microphones.
Yes. I'll take my mics because this is what I do. And you guys don't do this. So let me walk away.
Okay, the song they're about to dance to right now is known as Beautiful God by Kupi Bly. They did a rendition of theirs, so make sure after this you go to YouTube and check out their rendition and how they did it, all right? So I'm going to let them do their thingy, and we do this thing.
Get another God feeling. You all another God, all another give me inspiration. You my only all-time solution. No for them effect, not give a check. No money for bread, them a say a bike tech. Where we go and work, for Christ like sex. From the bad mind, minutes. Yeah. This time we never seen another beautiful God like you. Trouble, but she give me blessing. Love for them I hurt, but me God I love it. So you better listen to the song I wear me sing. Me wanna walk till I'm alone, but I love myself. As I'm a motoka, my take man no kukutuka. Baka niya kuli ma kutuna na yete vipuna. Chokela bacha sala wa kulo poka. Etu waga makote batu ulila. Ne yesu vya kola te babi jupila. Chikwe uji sela tavale kelela. That's why me say I never gave up in life for you. See me never seen another God like you. None of them would ever love like you. Give up your life when you trust me. The sinner yet no sinner ever gave up in life for you. Some of them are daddy, some of them are chatty chatty. Them claims that they better, but them can't do me better. You got me from the gutter, now me
you not just papa, so me tell them about your love. Eh. Some of them are daddy, some of them are chatty chatty. Them claims that they better, but them can't do me better. You got me from the gutter, now me you not just papa, so me tell them about your love. Yeah, yeah.